They say every time you masturbate, God kills a king. But what they don't tell you is what happens when you kill a king.